in. So this is where you are. Eh?
It's a public toilet now.
What are you doing here?
It's a public toilet now.
I told you. Why are you doing this? I told you. Why will I bring you out to an event and you're picking money? You're picking money. Is it money you've not seen before? They're spraying you and you're picking the money. Why?
I'm sorry.
Do you know how that will make me look? My boss is spraying you and you're picking money. You're making me look as if I'm not giving you money. Is it all like you've not seen before?
I haven't seen it. I'm sorry.
So this is what you are doing here. If I don't come in now to see you hiding this money in your pocket, that's how you are going to take this money
now. Where are you now? Reduce your voice.
I'm not reducing that. You're making me very angry now. You're making me very angry.
Don't.
Front of my colleagues.
Don't, my friends.
Spend money. Why are you even checking your phone too much? Concentrate attention on yourself.
I'm sorry. Spend
money on you. Why?
I'm sorry. You know I love dancing. I will not shake
it. I was giving you sign. I thought you were going to lose your head. Don't pick the money. You pick the money. Why?
It's not what you think.
How much is it that you've not seen before that I cannot give you?
No, I've seen before now. There's just something to add. Because
to add to what? What do you need the money for?
What
do you need the money for?
I don't want to be rude to
them. This is why I don't allow you to touch money. Any small money you see, your body will be shaking. This is why I don't like the way you're collecting money from your work. In fact, I'm going to end that work.
You're not going to work here anymore. Reduce your voice. Take the money.
Give me this thing. How much is there that I cannot give you?
Please reduce your voice.
How much is it?
It's a public toilet. Reduce your voice.
Don't tell me that. I told you before. See, before we left the house, I told you. If anybody gives you something, don't collect it. This is why I don't bring you out on events. How can you come to the party and you're embarrassing me?
But the money is something now. You can even
go out. Don't say that. It's not about the money. It's not about the money. I don't want to see you doing such a thing. You're embarrassing me.
I'm sorry. It will not happen again.
If anybody asks me, I will give you. They're leaning down and they're spraying you. They're shaking and they're picking money.
Allow me go to work.
No.
You know I love working.
No.
This will be the end of me.
Stop crying. Get up. Let's leave this place. I'll be you stay home. That's the end.
Okay.